Senusha joined the world on Saturday in global observances of International Family Day. Officials say despite the observance, there's a lot more work to be done when it comes to building stronger families. As part of the observance, Saturday's conference on family discussed issues like parenting and dealing with today's family.
We need to continue to have discourse on these emerging issues, how we deal with them as a community and as a nation. Issues such as student loitering, same-sex marriage and gay rights, which are the talk of the day. So we wanted to create that forum where young persons and older persons could have discourse on these issues so that we can get some perspective as to how we go about addressing these issues, because they are very complex issues and very sensitive ones.
Parliamentary Secretary Dr. Ubaldus Raymond, who was in attendance at the conference, says he gained some insight from the activity.
Especially when it comes to the teenage years, fifth forms, these are future parents. And if we allow them to understand the importance of the family before they engage in procreation, it'll solve society a lot of problems. In fact, it'll be less costly on the government's purse when it comes to social spending.
The activity targeted young and upcoming leaders.
It was just like a nice experience finding other people of like mind interested in the development of families and understanding the significance of the familial structure in society. I learned that yes, there are more people interested than I realized, and greater efforts can be made in society by myself to volunteer.
The family conference was held under the theme Better Families for Stronger Communities. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.